Central. 2 Alpha 7. I've lost contact 2-6. Something's not right. I think we've got an intruder.
Acknowledge 2-7. We have multiple security breaches. Hold your position. We'll update once I receive more info. Over.
Roger. Shit.
Every second that Vecten forces remain on Helgen, they disgrace the memory of the millions who lost their lives on the planet 30 years ago.
Challenges, and this is ours. It is incumbent upon us to make the right decision now. so we do not leave future generations with the chaos of our uncertainty. War is ugly. Many shy away from its horror. But we made a decision to confront our enemy and in doing so crush their ideology of hatred. The alternative is inaction and appeasement. A position which only emboldens our enemy. Containment has been our objective so far. And I would say that approach has failed. It has made our enemy stronger. It has strengthened their resolve. And now they cling to our planet like parasites. The Hellgas does not suffer like we did. The Hellgas is suffering. It is their own fight. Very good to be. We will never cause them a cave out of hell. Think of yourselves. Defeat them. Try to bring them down these powerful enemies. They will not bring them back. We have failed to win this war because we have been a great act through fear of violating our own moral codes.
Yes, the treasure.
The treasure, man. And we are holding on to every individual. But extending these rights to the Hellgas is cruelty. I warn you, this misplaced respect will lead us to our own destruction.
Earlier, I commended you all for your courage. But what is true courage? When we are surrounded by our enemies, courage is not only the desire to live, it is also to acknowledge the possibility of death. We cannot be afraid any longer.
We saw our humanity. But this was a mistake. We should have realized then, as we do now, that the Hellgas chose to forsake their humanity long ago. They are an aberration. They do not share our values. And they do not deserve our compassion.
For Kellen,